Welcome back to a rainy episode of American Truck Simulator. We are about to go get our next pickup. As soon as we hop on out here and take off our... I guess that is the one we're going to. Never mind. We'll just go out the side entrance here. We are still up here in Montana. Pick up our load at the DFA. Doesn't support that. not convinced that we're under the pin, but let's just hop on out there and check. I think we gotta go back just a little bit more.
Okay, here we go.
Yep. Guess we're all hooked up now. Check out those trailer lights. Hop on out. Four ways work. Everything else should work. So you know what time it is. It's time to hit it and get it. 264-mile trip today. Looks like the rain has stopped. I'm gonna put that window down just a little. We are set to go. Ones that run our Jake break through town. Just because we can. Because it is a game. And we can. Anybody gets mad in the comments.
Get ready to turn left. Turn
Sneak through the gas station to get there, but Alright, we have passed the inspection. We would have to go all the way around that damn circle. Day today. Just out here cruising in Montana. about have enough to pay off. I think we have one loan left. And then all the money will start being ours. Almost got me, officer. Almost got me. dry creek. Case 9230. Is there back there?
Straight on.
out. These two to the right get light before we do, and of course they don't, or that guy's just too scared to go because there's a cop behind him. DFA.
Turn left. Plenty of straight trailers here. Possibility of a job. You all know how we do.
We are gonna jump on out there and do that old paperwork. We'll be right back.
Well, folks, unfortunately, didn't have anything going out from here that we were interested in. That's going to be the end of today's haul. I'm going to go kick through town, see if we can find something else. Other than that, we're just going to go call the bank and see if we can get rid of that loan. So as usual, appreciate you for watching. Have a great day.